know how much Stan means to us, and you weren't going to reveal the secret, why didn't you just say that?
Because it would destroy our rivalry. I cherish being worst friends with you all. Or worsties, as I like to call it. Think of all the good bad times we've had.
When I look at you, I don't think you see just how much you mean to me. When I think of you, I'm not sure you know just how much I like you so. Just how much I like you so.
Okay. Is that why you kept spying even after you'd collected all of your evidence? To be close to us?
That and I enjoy the snugness of enclosed spaces. It's like a little hug. The point is, Mother will look at the recordings on my computer and tell everyone about Stan. She loves attention. Why else would she be a bodybuilding strongwoman? Stopping cannonballs with your stomach hasn't had a real-life application since the Battle of Antietam.
That's true. I think. I guess. I don't care. You have to delete the recordings before your mom sees them.
That may solve your problem, but not mine. What happens when Mother sees those pictures of me in the vent spying and chillaxing? Those recordings of Stan are the only assurance I have that you'll help me get that text message off her phone.
Fine. We'll help you delete the message.
Excellent. We have a small window of opportunity. Mother's competing at a strong women competition in the park. She won't look at her phone until it's done.
Wait, back up a sec. You have a bear costume?
That's not important.
Maybe not to you.
Who wants grilled cheese?
I do.
So, I rewrote your whole book. I was able to repurpose several chapters of my journal and fill it out with pictures from our trip to Ojai. Remember those tomatoes? We ate them like they were apples.
Ellen, you can't just write my book.
Don't worry, I'll let you keep your name on it. I don't want a legal battle. Besides, I'm not writing it, I'm fixing it. Like I fix everything around here. Like that time.
Chloe, I'd love to jump in, but Daddy's afraid. Honey, could you push me? I'm all ready. Bubbles!
I see you're enjoying my delicious sandwich.
You're an amazing cook.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, I love it.
I know.
Mmm, yummy.
Mommy, you're a fantastic cook.
Mmm, scrumptious. Okay, I'm gonna ask you a few questions. What is your name? What year is it? Who's the president? Just trying to determine what kind of damage I'm dealing with.
Very funny, Bennett, but that's how things are around here.
No, I am the one who makes things work in this family. Remain calm, son. I will get us out of this predicament with my typical aplomb and ingenuity.
Wow, Dad. You were right. You are my hero.
And you couldn't have chosen a finer hero. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go and not throw up. Let's see if I can make myself trip over this fence. Whee! Yes! Good job, Bennett.
You've twisted all these things to make yourself seem great.
Well, if I'm not great, why did you give me that Father's Day card that said I was?
Because they don't make one that says your wife holds this whole thing together and you're lucky to have her, bucko. Love, Ellen.